New developments tonight in a fatal accident in Yankton County, South Dakota. Authorities have identified the victim of the accident that happened during a pursuit back on June 22nd. The South Dakota Department of Public Safety says 35-year-old Adrian Whitefeather died from her injuries at an area hospital. The driver of the second vehicle, 32-year-old Tyler Andrea of Yankton, suffered serious but non-life-threatening injuries. The Yankton County Sheriff's Office was pursuing Whitefeather in a reported stolen car. Her vehicle westbound on 4th Street in Yankton when it struck that eastbound vehicle driven by Andrea. South Dakota's Highway Patrol continues investigating the crash.